And it still isn't. We got promises that, quote, one day, it's like America. It will disappear. He had months and months to take action and lead with urgency. But he did nothing except make false promises and dismiss the experts. Now, not one of these promises has materialized. Instead, he's run the same playbook that has degraded our economy time and again over the past four decades. If you need proof of real wages, quote, limiting offshoring of jobs, he promised to create $1 trillion worth of new infrastructure jobs. And he to so many Americans. Isn't just lack of words, it's just lack of action. Congress gave the Trump administration tens of billions of dollars for a Main Street lending program to help small and mid-sized businesses. It was 2 months ago. They haven't lent a single dollar, not one. Why do they fail to get this money out to the folks who desperately need it to stay afloat? Is it incompetence? Corruption? Trump was out there tweeting again this week, reopen our country. How are we supposed to do that if you're sitting on the money small businesses need just to stay alive, to turn on the lights? Stop tweeting about it. Get the money to Main Street now, Mr. President. You know, we know that Donald Trump has utterly failed this test of leadership. But it wasn't just a failure the past few months that brought us to this place.
And I saw Joe Biden on television yesterday. And if you watch him, he knows nothing. He knows absolutely nothing.